There's a beautiful facility that's been open less than a year, and our friend Chris Stone, organizer extraordinaire of Neatly Designed, is on the board of Sulzbacher Village. And Chris, you're going to stand right here and look beautiful while I speak with Eileen Briggs of Sulzbacher to find out a little bit about the facility we're standing in and also the event that's happening on October 4th called Transformations. First, tell us about that.
Yes, Transformations is an event that we've been having for 20 years now. So we're really excited to go into our 20th anniversary of the event itself. And it has been called the feel-good event of the year. It's a really great program where we're able to tell stories of individual clients who have been helped with our services. So, you know, we serve thousands of people every year, but it's those individual stories that really show how we're able to transform lives.
So Transformations is a gala, and it's an opportunity to hear about these fantastic transformations. And even though the event is this week, you could still purchase a ticket, correct?
Absolutely. It's at the Times Union Center tomorrow night at 5:30, and you can purchase a ticket at the door, and we would love to see everybody there.
So we're in this beautiful facility that I'm sure is funded by the kinds of generous donations that you're hoping to receive tomorrow night. Can you tell us a little bit about the building, and we'll give you a little video tour as well?
Sure. So we opened in May, so we're still really putting the final touches on and working a few kinks out. But the village is designed as really a comprehensive way to address homelessness in a community. And we really feel like the village is going to be a national model for how people can care for homeless people and really work on what is a really tough problem in a lot of communities. With the opening of the village, we have added 70 units of permanent supportive housing to the community. That is huge. Affordable housing is a very big problem and really is the main reason for people becoming homeless. They just literally cannot afford an apartment. Another program that we've just gotten off the ground is our village pediatric clinic. So we've been doing health services for a very long time, but we've been focusing on adults. And now with the opening of the village, we have a pediatric clinic. It is a beautiful facility. We will have primary care, behavioral health, dental, and vision care. We still do have the facility downtown that's for single men. And over here we have families, so there's dads here too. So you will see some dads as you walk around.
Chris, you are on the board here and you bring such talent to this whole project. So what got you involved?
15 years ago, I decided it was time to have my kids appreciate the opportunities they've been given and show them another side of life. So Christmas morning, got them up at 4 a.m. and they weren't happy. As you know, 15 years ago, they were in middle school. And when they saw the line outside wrapped around the block, pitch black, and they said, "What is going on here?" I said, "They're waiting in line for Christmas breakfast." And we've been volunteering ever since. It's been 15 years.
And I know you're willing to pitch in and dig in and do anything of you for the Sulzbacher Center, but one thing you definitely bring is a talent to be organized. I've already seen clear bins in this playroom we're standing in. I want to see the closet. So who do we have here?
Maxine and Cameron. Two angels.
Angels.
The angels sent from heaven to run the children's department.
So ladies, I'm going to ask you, was she very strict in the organization of this particular room?
Yes, but in a way we needed.
Okay. Well, we're going to leave you with this. We'll make sure you can get the information on the Transformations program that's happening by, we'll link to it on RiverCityLiveTV.com, and we'll let you just soak in the beauty of neatly designed work by Chris Stone.